94 investors, Romanian Incognito, invested $850 million in the second round of the ICO for the development of the Telegram Messenger and its blockchain platform Telegram Open Network. The first round of ICO was held in January when the company managed to raise $850 million from 81 investors. Probably access to the ICO and the creation of its own blockchain platform will allow the management to make Telegram even more successful business. According to experts from investment companies, the project differs from other ICOs. Its simplicity, which will support the demand for cryptocurrency and will allow the Messenger team to raise the amount claimed for the sale of tokens.